Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Lego Indiana Jones again. No surprise there. So, if you didn't realise by the numbers on the episodes, this is the 18th one, which means this is the last one. Except, there is an except. I actually recorded me completing 100% on each level, so that will be coming in a while actually, because me and Awesome Llama, Charlotte, we recorded another series. I think it's got about 8 episodes as I'm recording this, so that'll be coming out first, because we've been waiting quite a while for something to finish to be able to start the series. But the 100% episodes will be coming out either when I've completed that or when I've completed Watch Dogs, because I'm trying to get series done. I just want everything to hit 100% and then I can leave it alone, unless I want nostalgia, in which I'm not really bothered at the moment because we've already played this game. But no, for me now, like reality me, not you're listening to this recording me, I've 100% completed the game. Watch Dogs I'm still working on. There's a few things I need to finish. But apart from that, we're pretty much done. Which is great. And I've already got a couple more series in the works. And a thing that I'm planning. Just I'll have to wait a while for that, because yeah, there needs to be a lot of planning to go into it. If the people that helped me are watching this, they'll hopefully know what I'm on about and not think I'm weird. Although they probably think that anyway. Ha. There is a part on this mission that I sped up a tad, because I think it's nearer the end, actually. Yeah, I sped it up because it was the cup one where you had to go get the cups. I didn't know what I was doing. So I picked up most of them, so I sped it up because you don't need to sit there for 5-10 minutes watching me pick up cups. And them being the wrong ones, because it just had to be the dirtiest one in the friggin' thing, didn't it? Huh. That was a weird cutscene. Weird is certainly an understatement. You got shot in half. Yeah. Add that to the list of how many times we've risked ourselves for the museum. Because it's been a lot, than three. Well, one mission and two, like, playground looking things. Which I played through also. So stay tuned on this channel. I cry. Oh, this was a nightmare to get across. But you're welcome. I've cut the bad part out. Yay. Yeah, it took me quite a while to get across that part too. We just love these spikes and traps and things. Like, I know it's the Holy Grail, but holy hell. Does it need to be, like, this guarded? Because I don't think it does. It should be an easier mission. Why am I saying it should be easier? It's a Lego game, and its target audience is kids. They're not going to make it that hard. It's like the hardest mission. The train mission in San Andreas. It's an 18, therefore kids aren't meant to play it. I can't say much. Huh. But no, it's a hard in fact, no, that's hard for everyone. That's not hard because you're a kid. Although there are other missions that, like, people get stuck on. And then once you age up a tad, they're easy. I can't think of any missions off the top of my head, but that's definitely happened to me quite a lot. I was going to say a Tomb Raider mission, but I don't think it did. Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider series, come to the channel at some point in the future. Tomb Raider is one of my favourite game franchises of all time. So, that will happen. Not right now. It's definitely not been reported. Like, that's not even being sarcastic. It genuinely hasn't. Think. We only actually have, like, three or four series that I've started recording, but you're not allowed to know any of them until they come out, so, ha. Sorry. This was annoying. Actually, no, this wasn't that bad. Ignore me. Wrong mission. I only pulled that to see what it did. Sorry. Very sorry. I hate the fact that that didn't work when it was literally hovering. Not hovering. It was flashing above the object, so... Why does it keep jumping in? Is he okay? I don't like snakes, so I'm gonna jump into the snake hole. Yes, that's exactly how it works. Well done. There we go, we stopped the snakes. That's what I needed to do, but I didn't do it because I threw it over. Yeehaw. Oh yeah, you left a search. It's not even a letter search. I don't know what it says like, but... probably say something inspirational like live, laugh, love or something. But whatever it says isn't English. Because I read it. And they're just letters. It's a shock. Oh no, not this part. Yeah, we love invisible bridges. Because they're normal. 110%, I bet you'll find an invisible bridge on your way to the supermarket. Exactly. You wouldn't, they're invisible. You wouldn't know it was there unless you walked on it, in which you're not going to walk on nothing, because nothing is there. Jeez. The characters in this game do a lot of carrying. But that's a lot. I don't even know. Ah, yes. We love the invisible bridge. Off to the next room. Or not. Well, that guy was an idiot. He just kind of ran and sipped. And the sip wasn't the right sip, so he died. I mean, he wouldn't have got the right one anyway, because he had to dig up the key thing. Put it into the door. Oh my god. And use the key. And joke's on them. The right drink isn't even in that room. Haha. See? I shall show you. Speed up. Haha. So that was wrong. So was that one. Hit the guy a couple times. Go into here. And then picks up a few and then chucks them on the ground. Tries that, doesn't work. Runs around a tad. Looking for the right one. Can't find the right one. He's pointing wrong ones. Oh my god. And it ends up being the dirtiest one in this room. But we don't know that yet still. When the video slows down. Now. We'll go get the right one. I think. Yep, see? I was correct. It's the dirtiest one in there. Like my mind. And ta-da! At least no one will find the cup now. Anyway guys, thank you for watching, please like, comment, subscribe, and come back for the next one. Thank you and goodbye. Mm.